Well, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today is a very special day because I got me a tent that I have wanted for a long time. And I'm very grateful that Matuls in Poland has provided me for this tent. It's a replicate, or it's based on the Oseberg tent. And yeah, I'll set it up for the first time in a video. It's a little bit heavy, so I had to look on YouTube to find a way to put it up by myself. And I succeeded in that, and I hope you like this way to set this tent up. Yeah, I'll talk more about the size and so on when it's up, and you can see it in the full size there. So, but first I will just show you the things I have that it needed for me to put this tent up. Yeah. And this is the stuff that I got from Matuls. The tent, linen, very heavy duty, you see that, and something I made myself, a little hammer, and so on. I'll show you, I'm going to use that when I'm setting up the tent. But these planks I made myself, three of these poles and six planks. This is what I need to set up the Oseberg tent. So I'm looking very much forward to that. It's the first time I'm doing it out in the forest. I made it back home, and it's very difficult to do, but yeah. I find a guy on YouTube that show how he did it, and yeah, I tried that and it works perfectly. So now I'm going to set it up, and you can see how I'm doing that. Hope you enjoy. Yeah, and it is on purpose that I made these two, turn them different ways. I like to see what looks great. Perhaps I'll just let them be different, but I think this one is looking very Viking style. Now the tent is up, my Viking Oseberg tent, and it's so awesome. I'll take another camera and show you inside it. Plenty of room in here and some of the details from the construction. Yeah, and first I'll say it's a really hot day today. We have had a heat wave the last week or two, so yeah, that's why I'm sweating a lot. But here you can see my little Viking tent. Yeah, and let's go in. Yeah, plenty of room in here. It's actually 3 meters long and 2.5 meters wide and 2.2 meters high. So you can easily stand up in it without problems. Yeah, it is so great. And yeah, today I'm not going to sleep in it because I doesn't have the time. I'm going to make some food here and set up my gear so you can see how it's going to look when I'm out making an odinator. Yeah, but here's the details you can see. First up here, see the picks there, and I actually I made some numbers, but it doesn't work perfectly because I found out I can't find the right numbers when I'm sitting up. Yeah. And this awesome way to close a tent. Yeah, it's really old school Viking. Yeah. So now I'm going to set my gear up, as I said before, and prepare some lunch. Hope you'll join me. And if it's really windy, I made this a little rope and a peg here, and I'll show you what I want to do. Yep. Then I can just take the peg here. and I use this. I'll take you closer, you can see.
Yeah, and it is this trick I've showed you before. Here. Up here, through the loop. And then I can tighten it. And it'll stay there. This toggle do the job. I made you a video of how you can make this. And if you want to secure it, you can do this. But this one is tightening itself. The more you pull it, the tighter it will be. So, but the tent is actually not leading anything. But I thought if it is going to be very windy, and I'm afraid it want to blow down, I can use this system here. I just want to show you how I'll use it when I sleep out here. Just my reindeer fur and then my wool blanket that is so warm and cozy. Yeah. This is how it's going to be. Sleep out here. I think that'll be a nice trip. Right, Cornelius? Yeah. Hold it there. That was nice. Put it here. Yeah. What a wonderful setup. Yeah. We like it. I'm looking forward to my first overnighter here in this tent. Let's see if I can find some firewood. Yeah.
og varmt.
This is where Cornelius have spent most of the day, inside the tent where there's shade. He's a little bit affected about this heat we have.
Yeah, folks, this was all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video from a place in Aalborg I've never been in before. Grastrup is the name. Martin recommended this place because there's a plain surface here with grass on. So it's ideal for my Viking setup, Viking tent setup, yeah. I hope you find it interesting, and go into Matuls' website and see what they can offer you. Yeah, Matuls is a very great company. They gave me this Viking tent and the lantern you have seen, and my water bottle in leather. They had a lot of stuff. So go in and check their website and see if there's something that you could wish to have. And yeah, now you see how I put the tent up, and it's not so difficult. And I'll just show you in the end of this video the way I put it down. It's the same way, but just reversed, of course. Yeah. Yeah. Cornelius is in the lease today because going on his own adventures, and he was away for about 5 minutes. I called and called, and finally he came. So I have to have him in leash here, so he doesn't disappear. But he's a good dog, yeah. Now we are packing down, packing our gear, and heading down to the car, and then home and edit this video, yeah. Yeah, I hope to see you again in the next one. Bye bye, and take care.